So here we go with this one-on-one match. You can win by pinfall, submission, or scoring a disqualification.
And the best part is, we've got Divas!
Lita's all fired up. Monday Night Raw, head to your neck of the woods. Do yourself a favor. You'll be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we can see a lot of this kind of quickly here.
Technically sound diva in the entire WWE. God, that kicks them out as physical as they come.
Well, I have a library card. They're really like checking her out. Does that remind you of your last date?
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Oh, man, what a shot.
We're creating some great memories here on Monday Night Raw. Third-generation diva, and the only female that ever graduated from the dungeon.
And now the bigger, more leg locks being applied.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas. After this assault.
Hey!
And again, the mind games are playing.
No!
And now, looking to put her away.
He nails it!
Will it be? What do you think Natalya's going to do here, King? Natalya's not done yet.
Natalya may have bought herself a little time there. If she doesn't get control soon, the next time she's on her back, it won't be the last.
Says no, not this time. Too slow.
Oh, look at the emotion.
What
great action we got in this match.
All your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
To get extreme.
Whoa! Wow! Perfectly executed. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Oh, she does it again! Now taking a moment to feel those ribs of King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match, I wouldn't be shocked if one or two maybe cracked right now. Oh, she's looking for it again.
Wow, that's got to be it.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
Lee wins.